We live in a world with finite materials.
We are throwing an awful lot of electronics,
plastic, food, carpets,
clothing away. It's a waste of precious materials.
If we could build an economy that would use things rather than use them up, we could build a future that really could work in the long term.
You design the product in a way that
can be taken apart once the consumer has finished using them.
You remanufacture it and give it out again. You can reduce your production cost hugely if applied correctly.
Instead of garments ending up in landfill,
companies can repurpose it, reuse it, making profit out of their waste.
We take some resources from nature and bring it back in the form of nutrients.
It's very much a natural cycle.
We use 70% less water than conventional agricultural methods.
Our packaging is not a waste, it's something that you can consume and eat.
We redesign everyday products to make them fully recyclable.
We farm as close to nature as is possible.
The H&M Group has set ambitious targets to use 100% sustainably sourced materials.
There is a lot of conversation about not buying clothes, but different models where you can rent clothing.
We develop fully modular headphones that we offer on a subscription basis.
The circular economy itself is inevitable, in my view.
It's not one fix, it's about the entire system being redesigned.
This is, to me, the only way to fight climate change, to fight pollution, to fight waste.
This is a business model that stacks up.
Global companies cannot survive in the future without transitioning towards a circular economy. That is a really exciting future.